on the hill above McKinley Marina. I used to live up here. I used to walk this hill.
And now I'm doing it because it's part of the MS walk that I'll be doing next month. It's 7.5 miles that I call Johnny's Big Push. And I'm doing it for the hundreds of thousands of MS patients who can no longer get up this hill. And you might say, well, how come you can get up the hill? And the answer is because I'm lucky. No kidding.
There's lots of people who have more than just two bad legs. They got two arms that can't push, and two hands that won't grip. And if that doesn't stop them, it's the everyday overwhelming fatigue that they feel.
It robs them of the life that they once had. Hey, bottom line is, we need your help. Why don't you go to my page on the MS site, make a contribution to Johnny's Big Push. You can do it real fast and easy with a credit card. We'll send you a receipt. If you don't like that, send us a check. Write the check to the National MS Society. That's the National MS Society, and mail it to me at this address. And share this with your friends on Facebook so that your friends and their friends can pitch in too. Together, we can make a world free of MS. And maybe, one day, together, we can walk up this hill.